snap Pittsburgh. Jeff Skinner picks it up and comes through center for Buffalo. A shot handled by Jari, and he'll freeze it as you get a look at the down low. Middle stat up top to Yoki Haru. Wrist shot saved. Jari with traffic in front. You get a look at our men behind the bench here tonight, starting with the Penguins. Mike Sullivan in his ninth season as the head coach of the Pittsburgh Penguins. And he's guided his team out of the Metro Cellar and right into the mix in the division after that Cali trip. Opposite bench, another guy with USA Hockey ties, Donnie Granato. His fourth season behind the bench in Buffalo as the Sabres look to get back in the postseason party. It's been 12 seasons since they found their way into the Stanley Cup playoffs. He's a member of the Sabres.
A great dump by O'Connor as he heads off to hit Estroza, who's back in. Getting right back to work again on the forecheck on pucks.
Achari for Hinostroza, steps around power. Vinny Hinostroza's backhander is stopped by Luukkonen. It was loose, but Luukkonen covers up,
which is so key, and he picks it up. He's able to dart right through the slot and back across the grain pass. It almost catches him.
J.J. Paterka with a burst down the right wing. Backhands it on Jari, who makes the save. Thompson to the rebound. Deflects back to Matias Samuelsson. He's back in the lineup after a three-game absence. Swings it towards the goal, and that's stiffed aside by Jari. Ryan Graves, pressured by Paterka, shuffles it up the wall for Brian Rust. Touch pass to center for Crosby.
Hands it off.
Yeah, here they come. It's Gensel. Swings it back to Rust. Gets it to Graves. Look to shoot, and he couldn't get it off as the Sabres exit. H. Thompson finding J.J. Paterka, another one of these strong young players, as the Pens rumble back in. It's Rust, a shot, the save made by Luukkonen.
Graves unable to get that puck off, jumping in from the slot, but here's Rusty in transition. Just kind of pulls it back into that launching position. Just got a piece of it, did Luukkonen.
Sabres back in, Oposo, watched by Malkin. His shot is stopped by Jari, and he's able to pin it against the post.
Challenging him one-on-one. Takes away the angle.
He's a big guy, 6'5", 217. There's a wrister here from Powers off the chest of Jari. Clifton, Lars Eller putting on the moves the last couple of games. Had that very important shorthanded goal against the Kings as Ruedel snaps it in a save from Luukkonen.
And once it released, he was able to make that play. So good on the puck, hanging on the pucks.
Graves' wrister is snatched up by Luukkonen off the draw. How about Ryan Graves, Army? This guy's been all of a sudden trigger happy. A couple games ago, season high, 5 shots on goal, and something in his game that we're starting to see more of. He's got a pretty impressive shot when he lets it go.
Yeah, and I think, I was expecting more offense from him, but, you know, being in a new situation, a new partner who's more offensive in Letang, but I think we'll start to see him chip in a little more here and be more involved, I think.
It's Gensel looking for help. Cross ice feed to Rust down low. Centers chopped on net by Achari, and a good save deep in the blue paint by Luukkonen.
Get a piece of that. And here's that earlier play as Achari kind of floats through. Look at this little area pass out.
Granny spent the last 2 years in the Sabres organization, and he's in the lineup here tonight. And out there right now, Carlson's wrist shot saved by Luukkonen. He had a rebound, but he covers it up. Malkin, cross ice, Graves. Smith, one-timer, save Luukkonen. Here's Graves, a bomb off the crossbar. Ho-ho! Ryan Graves can bring it, and nearly brought the Penguins in front.
Penguins are on the hunt for the first goal of this game.
For the German-born Paterka, over to Dahlin, back ahead looking for Skinner, who's fresh on the ice, works it through his skate. Skinner, and a save made by Jari.
Save you need to have, right? And Jari comes up big and just hits off his skate, but see how he gets swiveling? He does that 10-2 heel-to-heel skating, does Skinner so well, and able to keep his speed and stay on it, although drawing a...
Raquel across to Malkin. Zahorna connects to Shea. Ticked down towards a minute to go in the period. Radim Zahorna. Graves, one-timer over the head of Luukkonen. A rebound is put in! Evgeny Malkin with some absolute sorcery from the corner! Are you kidding me?
A great play off the rush that leads to this offensive zone play. There's that drive by Graves. I'm not sure if it hit anything. And when you least expect it, The bank in from the bad angle off the helmet on a one-timer on the backhand.
What first half of your time with the Leafs? Those matchups are always intense.
Yep, the little border battle.
Russ back in off the bar.
That was ripped.
That's the only thing that can keep him out right now.
A mind melt. They know where everyone is at all times. We look back at Rusty's last shift here. Just steps in perfectly off the heels of Clifton. We look at it here with our Super Bowl presented by AHN. And
there he is with the puck out of his own end for Crosby. Intercepted by Buffalo. Here comes Tage Thompson. 94 points last year. Grips and rips it off the bar. Or maybe the Crost.
Chances. This one at the other end. We'll see if the power play can do the same here.
Carlson controls to Malkin off the draw. Throws it in front. Gets Soar redirected. It wouldn't go. Fans on the pass. Able to get it back though. Power steps to the slot. Backhander deflected wide.
He sees just open for him as he was trying to stick a fork in it.
Here comes O'Connor and he can move. Busting in right wing. Snapper. Score!
One and a quick play up the other way and a nice pass by Lars Eller. And he looked like he was running out of gas with Drew O'Connor. I don't know if he's relieved or just really tired, but a great shot. Lukin and out challenging him. I think he's tired.
Ahead for Cousins. Tries to drop it. Shea turns it the other way. It's Jake Guentzel. Crosby with it. Guentzel for Crosby. And a save made by Lukin.
That big toe save.
Here's Malkin in front. A chance for Smith is turned aside by Lukanen. And out of play it goes. Pens looking for a huge goal to start this third period on the power play. And they go to work. It's Malkin for Erik Karlsson. Smith back to Karlsson. Wrist shot. Scores! Carlson put it to the goal, and it got past Lukin in a PPG for PGH, and the Pens go up 3-0.
And it's big. Look, they haven't got a lot of attempts this season. They're in 30th. You got to make hay. It looked like he was going for Crosby. I saw by his reaction, his celebration, that he was going. Where did it go? It hit Johnson's toe of his stick.
Crosby, Malkin. Guentzel curls it up top to Karlsson, across for Smith in front. It wouldn't go. Crosby was there. Tries to clear. Rust pokes it ahead to center for Crosby. He finds Guentzel to the empty net off the post. Guentzel gets it back. Slammed in by Karlsson. 4-0 Pittsburgh en route to four straight wins.
Look at the zone entry, just enough to stay on side, and empty nets are hard. And then he just throws it right out front. A rolling puck.
Not letting up. Here's Zahorna. Tries to drag to the net, lost the puck, and rolls behind the cage.
The big man's trying to dance there.
And the horn's going to sound. Tristan Jarry has his third shutout of the season, and the Penguins have a 4-0 victory. They have won four in a row.